you want to be. That's the beauty of this game. Make it how you want to make it. Whatever you think looks good. However you think it looks cool.
Do I want to be a skinny bitch, or...
I was going to say, she looks anorexic as fuck, that skinny. Like, yeah. That weight.
Yeah, well, she needs that. She weight. Needs a little bit of weight
she
on her.
She needs that weight on her. Then you go to the R2 again. And it goes to the head. And then you can figure out the complexion.
No.
What? Oh, yeah, there's only two, so... Yeah,
I like
four.
That. I like that.
You go down, dirt. Well, that's the color of the dirt, but you can't really tell the difference anyway. You can put scars on her face.
I don't want scars on her face.
Well, just check it out.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. And if you don't want any, just pick the very first one. And then they got war paint.
Oh, that's cool.
And then you can pick the color of the paint, too. That's no paint.
Yeah, I like no paint.
Well, then you wouldn't need a paint color.
Okay.
It's an R2, yeah. Nose type.
Ew.
Think about it as a cat, though, too. Nose length, jaw width, jaw height. Yeah, we get into it.
I don't see nothing going on there.
So, use the one that you used to look around. The stick you used to look around.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, she's got earrings. Look at that cute.
Yeah, do it.
Wait a minute.
See the difference?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But you can move your face again so you can see it better. Okay. Better angle.
Oop.
Yeah, I was gonna say before we're doing it.
I can't tell the difference. Oh, back there. I'm looking at her chin.
It's your jaw.
Yeah, she has a nice big jaw.
Well, it's a cat, too, so you gotta think, like, you're a fucking predator. Yeah, you want a fucking mean bite. The bigger the jaw. But it actually looks good, too. That's, like, the angle of it. I put that jaw back for a harder bite.
I can't see any difference.
If you go from the side view, that's the jawbone right here.
You probably went, like, in the middle or something, right?
Well, a stronger bite would be further back.
Oh, yeah?
It's a bigger hinge.
Excuse me. smile, you're on candy camera.
How's it look head on?
That. Yeah, I like a better low or down. Cheek color. Oh, cheekbone width.
I keep it there.
Yeah?
Yeah. looks sleeker.
Ooh, I like that kind of. Hmm.
Line. You get the name it and everything. It's all yours. Start making cat names.
Kit Kat.
That's not a bad name. If a G starts with a K, that's actually pretty fucking good off the rip. I usually take fucking forever to think of a name. That was good.
Kit Kat. Kind of look too plain.
It's your thing.
I know.
I mean, you gotta think too. You're gonna be covered up in armor a lot.
That's good. I like that. Okay. So now I go to. Eyes. Damn. I think I just like those. I don't like those.
You pick what you want.
I'm trying to figure it out. There's, actually, I like those.
That was the original ones.
Yeah. Ew, gross. No, it's creepy. That's pretty. Oh, those are pretty, too. Yeah, now I see the difference. I kind of think I like in the middle.
That's like pretty normal.
Forever.
You don't get to change it. Well, actually.
I guess this is right at that side of you.
Yeah.
I'm a kitty cat.
Yeah.
Oops.
Well, yeah.
Little Chin looks anorexic and she's gotta be a beast.
A bean case. We got another box.
I don't want a weak chin.
No. Hell no. Glass jar. You need to figure it out. This hair color and then your name is it. You already know your name, so you just gotta type it in.
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna go clean. Hair color.
You don't have hair.
I don't have hair.
So, square.
Square?
Done.
Finish and name your character. So, just hit square or no? X?
Yep. There you go. So, it says delete for square.
What?
Press square to delete.
Oop, how do I...
Other one.
X.
No. So make it one word.
Kit. Just kit. Oh, one
kit
word?
Cat.
Oh, okay.
Square.
Wait.
Square.
Okay.
Yeah.
But I should capitalize the K, right?
No. Well, you can if you want. It's your character. You do what you want to do. If you really want to space, go for it. Just saying it look better. Without.
How do I uppercase?
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes
anyway.
To the block.
Fuck that bitch.
By your orders, Captain.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Nern, up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
No.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
So do I use this one and then I'm
cat! The cat!
Both. So I get used to looking around,
so
at least know how to look around.
Did you hear that?
I said,
there's
going to take you a bit
prisoner.
To learn how to do
to
it.
To the block prisoner.
I'm not going to get it off.
Nice and easy.
But it is going to seem a little chaotic when you're trying to figure it out.
Yeah. No, wait, that's me. I do. I want to fight.
What do you see?
It's in the cloud.
Oh! I see. that up there, but I don't...
Go towards it. Whoever that is, you're going forward. Put that in the middle and you go forward.
Wait, I put the arrow in the... How do I do that?
I'm looking.
Wait,
I'm... Look to the left. Come on. Wow. See how it's going towards the middle? Look towards the left. Look towards the left. Look. There you go. That way, that way.
Yeah?
If you just press that forward. You walk forward. Now use this to look left and right while you go forward. While you go forward.
I'm going right in the fire if I go forward. Wait. Okay.
Press forward. Use that to look left and right while you go forward. Yup. Move forward, left and right.
Stay close to the wall!
And when you press forward, you go forward in that direction.
Okay, it's vibrating.
No, you're okay.
Wait,
the beginning of the game.
Wait.
Nothing's gonna kill you. Learn how to look and walk. Turn around. You gotta learn how to fucking walk.
Okay.
Yup, but now you gotta do it fast motion. Open. There you go. Look left and right. Look to the right while you do that. Go. See how you're moving around now? Are you starting to understand it a little bit?
No!
Look to the left. See that doorway? Look through that. There you go. Yeah, look up. Can't see anything. It's really in the ground. Level out. There you go.
But I don't want to go this way, do I? Yeah. I do?
Turn to the right. You gotta look around. You can't just look at one spot and think you know where everything is.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Where the arrow is. You gotta follow the arrow.
That's fine, you idiot.
Yeah, see? Go ahead. He's gonna start going there. Use the ankle thing while you run.
What am I doing?
We're getting back up.
Okay.
You have to look around.
How in oblivion do we kill this thing? Just keep coming.
Look around. There you go. Hey, you starting to get the hang of it a little.
Fail up, you damn traitor!
Look left.
Out of my way!
See how you go left?
Ooh, you said look left and I went left.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You see, when you press that forward and I said look left, you go left.
Make your way. What?
Turn. Choose one of the arrows. Choose one.
I don't know how to choose one.
By going to it.
Oh.
Where are you going? The barracks
is through
here.
I don't know where I'm going. Wait, where are you going?
I don't know.
Quick, I can cut you loose inside the keep.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
So there's an arrow.
What?
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You better get some gear.
Take?
Always take gold. Unless it says steal.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
Oh. You said something about a sword. Where the fuck is the sword?
You better get some gear.
I'm trying to get some gear. I don't know the
well,
fuck I'm
you
doing.
Went to the arrow, like I've told you,
see if one
time.
Of these chests has some armor for you.
see if one of these chests has some armor for you.
Chest?
See if one of these chests look. Has some armor for you.
Use the look stick! And look.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
Well, this is the look.
Yep. Keep going. Obviously, it's not behind the cupboard.
You better get some.
I grabbed one.
There you go. There's the chest. You see the chest? The arrow.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, get over there.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
You gotta learn how to use those at the same time. Right now, you're stop and then look, and then you gotta use them at the same time. Take it off. You press square to take off.
You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too.
Yes, sir.
Let's kick you.
I use the move stick to choose which way you go. So you go into items because you're going into your inventory. Boom. So now you go to weapons.
X.
Yep. Okay. Press X again. Boom. Now move to the left. Down. Right. Go down.
Down.
Every time you see a triangle next to something, that means it's better than what you have on.
Wait, what?
See the triangle? Right there at the end of what it says?
Oh, yeah.
If you put that up, that means it's better than what you have on right now. So you go down and you press X.
I go down? Mm-hmm. Like that?
And down again. Yeah. Circle.
Moving. That thing is still out there.
Press square to ready your weapon?
Yep.
Should I square? Okay. Now what?
Yeah, you look around and you follow the...
Wait, what was that? I'll pick something.
Look around.
Okay, do I want the wooden bowl?
No, you don't want the wooden bowl.
Okay.
Why would you want the wooden bowl?
I don't know.
This way.
Wait, he said this way. Where did he go? Oh.
You better follow the arrow.
Sometimes when looking around and following are two different things to me, like... Wait.
The same thing. You gotta look and move.
Yeah. Wait. Is it that way out? Shit, I'm getting confused.
Hear that? Storm clouds. Maybe we can reason with them.
There you go.
No!
No, you're getting there.
Hold up now. If you want to die, so be it.
Wait, do I talk?
R2.
R2?
R2.
R2. I'm killing my guy.
Kill the guys in blue.
This ends now.
Just...
You gotta look around, too.
Oh, yeah. Stand up. Where's that bitch?
You gotta look around.
Stamina low. Your stamina's low.
Look around. Look. Look.
Must have scared them off.
It's not down.
Let me
it's
see
up.
If I can get that door.
L2 to block? I'm not good at
and
this.
And R2's attack.
I don't like this.
You'll figure it out.
I don't like it.
You'll figure it out.
Let's go.
Let's go. See, when you say arrow, I want to see an arrow here, and I keep looking
that
up there, and I don't...
That has nothing to do with the game.
With the one up there?
No, the bar in the middle on the top is the game. Everything on the side there is just...
Come on, this way.
...broadcast streaming shit.
No, so, I mean, I'm confused with what the arrow is.
Oh my god, the arrow is the white thing right there.
That thing?
This is the arrow.
Oh, yeah.
This is the arrow. Look around. Bam. So you go where the arrow goes. Well, you're gonna follow him, actually.
Let's
that's
go.
Gonna go where the arrow goes.
Talk? No. You don't want to talk.
Wait. Look. There you go. Go down. There you go. You getting it?
Ah!
Look up.
Oh, hold on. I'm looking up and I'm like, wait a minute.
There you go.
Doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing?
We need to get out of Helgen, now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Someone...
You won't never take us alive!
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You gotta look at him.
Shit. You can't
touch me. Oh, I hit my own guy.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Get him. There you go. Yeah! Get it, Mom! That was awesome.
I don't know what I'm doing.
See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Now look around. Click, the looky button. Press it down.
What?
Press it down. The looky stick. The look stick. Press it down.
That one?
Click it. Okay, wrong one. Click the other one. There you go. So when you click it, when it looks like this, that means you're sneaking. You're not gonna move as fast and your sword attacks aren't gonna be as fast. No. Click it. When it's like that, you're standing up and everything's normal. You wanna be like that right now.
Do I wanna cast Iron Pot?
No. Click the other one again. Boom. There you go. Now you can see what you're doing.
I don't need any cast Iron
Pots right now. No, but salt pile is okay. And that potion's good. Look up.
Oh, wait. See, I'm getting confused with looking up and moving. Bucket?
No. To the side. You're looking at both the cabinets, yeah. Down. You're good. No, there's nothing there. Go to the marker now.
Where?
The arrow.
I guess I'm getting confused on the looking and the moving. Like,
you'll get there. It takes a while. You'll get there. Grab that potion too.
What's the tankard? Is that the potion?
Don't want the tankard, no.
Okay. So how do I get?
You have to look at it. It has to be in this cursor.
If
it's in that cursor, that's what you're looking at. So whatever you're trying to...
No,
you don't want.
I want wine.
You go to the left. I said left.
You did say left. Wait.
There you go.
It's so confusing.
Turn to the left. You're definitely getting the hang of it more, though. There you go. Over there. Look at it. Search. Grab all those. Bam. Now go to that marker. The arrow. You got this. Look up. Boom, right over to him.
Done then. This
will be a lot more difficult when we finally get up to the open world, and I'm like...
Shush! And I gotta actually do shit.
Yeah. Like, I can't tell you to follow this guy, you gotta, like, just go.
Oh no.
There you go!
Wait, no!
Keep going! Yeah, no, look up!
I'm trying!
There you go. Turn to the right. They're over there, turn to the right. There they are.
You fellows haven't along just in time. Don't you even know what's going on?
Wait,
a dragon is attacking now.
Oh.
Hot dragon. Please, don't make up nonsense.
Oh, they already killed everybody, I'm good.
Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there. Come with us. We need to get out of here. You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fella screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Phew. Take all my things, please.
What the hell?
Grab what you can and let's go.
Wait a minute, where is everybody? He left me. Where did he go?
You can either go to that cage, which you probably should, because you might as well learn how to do that now. Go to that cage. See the arrow?
I see. Okay, yeah.
So go to the front of that cage.
The front of it?
Yeah. Turn around. There you go. Turn left.
There you go. Oh. This is crazy. I would die.
Get to the lock. There you go. Press X. Oh, this will be fun.
No, I don't want to do this. Use L to rotate the lock pick, then right to rotate the lock. Closer the pick is to the I feel like I shouldn't even do this. Use L. Wait, but this is right one and two. This is left.
That's
one.
R one and R two and L one and L two.
So what's L?
The stick.
This one.
Yep. And the right is the other one.
Oh my god.
So what you're doing is just press a circle. You're using the left one. Don't do that yet. Hold on, actually, go ahead and do that. You have to hold. No. Try to get that pick back to the center. You have to use the left one all the way up, yep. To the up. And now use the other one to move it to the side. Don't move them at the same time. Stop. What are you doing?
Oh, I thought you said move them at the same time.
No. You only move the right one. There you go. You just unlocked it. Good job.
So am I. Oh my god, it's hot. Okay, so now close the cage door. I opened it. Close it. Okay. Okay, now what? How the fuck do I get out of here?
You gotta go to that other arrow. You gotta look at where you're going too.
Yeah, that's the thing. I don't. Mm-mm. No. Can I go back?
You gotta look. You're not looking. You're just moving.
The stairs.
No, you came down those stairs. You're going. You don't want to go.
I don't want to go back up.
No.
Oh my god. This sucks.
You're going down the stairs. Yeah. No.
It's so hard to get.
Turn to the right. Turn to the right. Move forward. Turn to the left. Here you go.
Oh, he's been waiting so patiently for me.
There's no way out.
Caught on that. Just move to the side. There you go. Turn to the right. Look up.
Wait.
There you go.
This way.
Forward and there you go. Yep.
That ought to stick together down here.
Shit!
Don't worry about looking up and down. Just to the left and right.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go?
There you go.
Where's the way out?
No, not really.
There you are. Look at
me. Let me think.
Hey!
Oh, We're in sneak mode.
Oh.
Let's see where this goes. Guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out. Doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
Poison that does 5 points damage to health and stamina for 4 seconds. Do I want that? Why would I?
You don't really need it.
No.
I mean, you put it on your weapon.
Oh, to somebody else?
Yeah. You're not taking it yourself.
Okay, because I thought that was pretty stupid. Why the hell would I want that?
Any kind of poisons or anything like that you put on your weapons or on the tips of your arrows.
Alright, so
you
how
don't
do
really
I
need it because it's not good.
So how do I get rid of it?
Circle. Click the right. Well, click both sticks. Click both of them. Click the right one again.
I'm so confused.
Here you go.
Wait a minute. Okay, hold on.
Let's stick together down there.
Ah, there you go.
Am I going that way?
Yep. Jump.
Okay. it's just rock. Search an egg sack. Gross.
Where the hell am I?
Are you super, super?